What's with this guy?
Sitting in front of a television for excessive periods of time can induce a trance-like state and even rewire a susceptible brain.
Brain? What brain?